treatment of chronic kidney disease depends on the stage the patient belongs to. If the GFR is less than 60 ml per minute, we have to actively treat these patients. As we already discussed, these patients can develop anemia. We need to treat anemia and we have to target hemoglobin between 11 and 12 grams per deciliter. These patients also will be having calcium deficiency, that is because of decrease in the activation of an important vitamin, that is vitamin B. So we may have to see for vitamin D deficiency, because kidney is the organ that will try to increase the level of calcium through vitamin. These patients are prone for infection, so we need to vaccinate them. The common vaccination that we have to do is hepatitis B, pneumococcal and influenza vaccine. Of course, we have to find out what is producing chronic kidney disease in these patients. This can be due to diabetes. If it is diabetes, we have to actively control the blood sugar. Fasting blood sugar should be kept between 70 to 120 and postprandial blood sugar, we have to keep it between 140 to 180. And every 3 months, we need to check the blood sugar and average blood sugar, that is HbA1c. We also need to control the proteinuria in these patients with the help of some medication, simple medications like ACE inhibitors or ARBs. Of course, we need to special test as prescribed by the doctors to find out problem that will happen in heart and also in bones. It will take only a few minutes to know whether you are free of this monster disease. To register for a free checkup, visit AsterKidneyCare.ae. We take a pledge. We'll treat you well.